Well, it seems that man can form some form of bond with nature's most fearsome creatures. Stewart Parker, who's a reptile handler at the wildlife park in Victoria in Oz, is mates with this 3-metre-long, 19-year-old alligator. The pair grew up on the park, which is owned by his father, and apparently they've been best friends since childhood.